Oh, they're terrible. They're so terrible.
Do you want them to run through it again?
No, no. You see, it wouldn't be so bad if they could sing. They certainly can't dance! Now, let's just move on. We have a lot to do. Let's do, Rain.
We can't.
Why?
I forgot to tell you,
What?
Lionel called in sick.
Yes?
Appendicitis.
Appendicitis? What are you doing to me? He'll miss the opening. This is the most important number in the show.
Can't someone else sing it?
What about Billy? He's got a good voice. Who is this?
He used to be the drummer in a really good band, and when the singer left, he took over.
Let me ask you a question. How good can he be if he's back playing drums again?
Well, it's only the one song. What do we got to lose? You might as well give him a shot.
That's good. That's good. Wait, wait. If he's going to sing, who's going to play the drums?
What about Chester?
Who is that?
Okay. Okay. Let's get on with it.
I swear I don't believe I'd see you in these parts again, Mr. Beauregard.
Well, y'all know, this war has changed many a man's anticipations, ma'am.
Terrible. Thought you said you could act.
I never said I could act. He said I could sing.
All right, play the song.
Thank you.
Let's cut the number.
I thought you said this was the big number in the show.
There are the big moments. With the dancing girls, they were good. Compared to this, they were good. This was not good.
Lamont wants some free tickets.
Who?
Lamont.
No. The fellow on the guitar is pretty good.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Eric gave the week's notice.
No!
Thank you. I'm gonna take off.
Okay.
I'll see you next week.
Yeah, okay. See you down.
Oh, they're terrible. They're so terrible.
Do you want them to run through it again?
No, no. You see, it wouldn't be so bad if they could sing. They certainly can't dance! Now, let's just move on. We have a lot to do. Let's do, Rain.
We can't.
Why?
I forgot to tell you,
What?
Lionel called in sick.
Yes?
Appendicitis.
Appendicitis? What are you doing to me? He'll miss the opening. This is the most important number in the show.
Can't someone else sing it?
What about Billy? He's got a good voice.
Who is this?
He used to be the drummer in a really good band, and when the singer left, he took over.
Let me ask you a question. How good can he be if he's back playing drums again?
Well, it's only the one song. What do we got to lose? You might as well give him a shot.
That's good. That's good. Wait, wait. If he's going to sing, who's going to play the drums?
What about Chester?
Who is that?
Okay. Okay. Let's get on with it.
I swear, I don't believe I'd see you in these parts again, Mr. Beauregard.
Well, y'all know, this war has changed many a man's anticipations, ma'am.
Terrible. Thought you said you could act.
I never said I could act. He said I could sing.
All right, play the song.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's cut the number.
I thought you said this was the big number in the show.
There are the big moments. With the dancing girls, they were good. Compared to this, they were good. This was not good.
Lamont wants some free tickets.
Who?
Lamont.
No. Fellow on the guitar is pretty good.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Eric gave a week's notice.
No!
Just
I'm gonna take off.
Okay.
I'll see you next week.
Yeah, okay. See you down. I've seen your face before, my friend. But I don't know if you know who I am. Well, I was there and I saw what you did. I saw it with my own two eyes. So you couldn't wipe off that grin. I know where you've been. It's all been a pack of lies. I can feel it coming.
there somewhere you can tell me? He walks on, doesn't look back. He pretends he can't hear her. Starts to whistle as he crosses the street. Seems embarrassed to be there.
Oh, think twice, 'cause it's another day.
Soles of her feet. She can't walk, but she's trying.